the writing section in which I am taking the topic formal letter, and the heading of the formal letter is placing order. How to place the order for things which you require. So I am telling you the format, how to write, and what should be the matter. Each letter has a format to follow. So is the letter of placing an order has its own. So every letter has got its own pattern of writing. So it is very important that all the aspects are covered properly and the thought that a person is going it put it to put is clear. So we are listing below some more important points that will make the letter writing an easy job for the student, for you. Now let us see what are those points which you have to see. Students can easily write a letter no matter what the topic is. But certain things you have to follow. The letter, the first thing is, Rakesh, the letter should get started with the address of the writer. First of all, you have to write the address on the in the beginning on the left side. Then the date should come. Just after leaving one line, you have to write the date. After that, the designation, the address of the receiver to whom you are writing the letter, that address will come. And then the subject will come, which will should be very clear and very short and up to the point. And a nice and suitable salutation. In the end, you have to write yours truly, yours sincerely, you have to write. Now comes the main thing, that is what to write in the letter. That is the main body of the letter. Make sure that main body is divided into 3 or 4 paragraphs. It is important to make the letter presentable. Now see what you have to write in the paragraphs which will be the body of the letter. Para 1 should explain what are you going to place the order. Tumhara order kya hai? In paragraph 2 should talk about the detail of the service or products that you are placing the order for. Products, which products you want. Para 3 is going to be the concluding one. And here you have to end your letter. So do not forget to mention what do you want in response from the one. What reply you want from that person who is going to receive the order. End the letter by using appropriate words, say thanks and like that. Then sign off with a name. But be very careful, children. In board exam, you do not write your own name. You can write XYZ or ABC. Or any name given in the letter, you can write. Suppose there is any name in the letter, in the question, that you can write. Otherwise, you can write ABC or XYZ. Now, these are the points of writing the formal letter of placing order. Now, here is a sample letter to place an order. Now, I am giving you an example. This will make the whole thing very clear. See, I told you in the points, I told you first you have to write the address. Your address. Then you have to write the date. That is February 25, 2020. Then to whom you are writing that letter, his address will come. Sharma and Sharma Group, New Delhi. So the letter is about purchase of sports item. Some purchase, you have to buy some sports item for your school. So how you will place the order? Dear sir, it is my pleasure to communicate to you that our school wishes to place an order for sports items in bulk. Bulk means in lot of number with your company. These items will be used in the activity room, gym, sports ground of the school starting from academic session of the year 2020-21. List of the item along with their quantity is given below. So in every order placing, you have to write the mention the article and how much quantity you want. That is the main point of order placing. Now see, name of the items are given. willow bat, wicket keeping, batting pad, etc. Then pieces needed, willow bats you require 25, batting bats 45, match ball red 60, white 70, football and many other things which you need for your sports room. Kindly deliver the order on time by ensuring what is your demand, what you want from the person who is sending the articles to you, what you want from them, how they should do, what they should do, how they should send and how what they should keep in mind. By ensuring that all the items are taken from the fresh lot, every item should be fresh. Payment of the entire purchase will be done digitally and you have to tell how will the payment will be done. It would be great if you would share the time and all the items will be delivered at our address. So kindly tell me the correct time when you are sending the articles to us. If you will share the time when the item will be delivered at our address, looking forward to hearing from you. Tumse sunne ki ichha mein, yours truly, Ankit Sports in Charge. Now the person who is giving the placing the order and what is his designation or post. He is a sports in charge. So see children, this is the way how you have to write any order placing letter. So you have to keep in mind the format of the letter, your address, then date, then to whom you are, from whom, which company you are placing the order. Then in the subject you have to write what you are demanding. Heading should be there. Then the complete body will be in 3 paragraphs. That paragraph I have already told you. So I hope you have understood the letter, how to write the letter of order. So be careful when you write in the board exam, because now this formal letters are very important so far as the board exam is concerned. So you will be getting it in the exam. One question detail that can be letter writing. So listen to the video carefully and try to do accordingly. And write one letter from your own side, from your books, or placing any order, and send it in the group, or you can send it in the Google Classroom. So thank you children, thank you very much.